What's going on, Docket fam? Welcome back to the channel. Today's video, I'm going to show you how to raise the super attack of your AGL Majin Vegeta, or LA Majin Vegeta, from 1 to 10 without using any Elder Kais. And I'm excited to make this video because I do have LA Majin Vegeta, and this is the first dupe that I've pulled, which means the majority of us probably aren't gonna get a lot of these units. And, you know, this is like the hottest unit for me to get. But I'm excited that I pulled my first dupe so that I could actually show you guys with his super attack at one how to increase it. Because once the super attack is maxed out, you can't make these videos because it doesn't give you the option to train them and show them. So I've been hanging on to this dupe for a while, and I really want to open that bottom right bat. So after this video is done, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. So obviously, guys, we got AGL Majin Vegeta, Doc Desires Awoken. There are two other units that you can use to boost the super attack of this unit, okay? But the problem is that they're summonable units. They're not free-to-play units. So you might feel bad about using them to boost his super attack. However, remember that LR units go up to super attack 20, and you can only boost the super attack from 10 to 20 either by using another LR Majin Vegeta at super attack 10 and then you fuse them together to get the 20, or you use Elder Kais. So if you're watching this video and you have 10 Elder Kais and you really want to boost his super attack to 20, you're gonna have to use these other units if you have them. So let's jump right in. Alright, so the two other units that you can use to boost the super attack are going to be this unit right here. So this is a warrior-obsessed Majin Vegeta. And then the other unit, if we go down to strength, is this right here, Clashing Pride Majin Vegeta. Now, once you get both of these units to the UI level, they become a 100% chance. In their SSR form, they're only a 50% chance, and we're gonna go over that in a second. I just wanna make a note of one other thing really quick. If you don't have LR Majin Vegeta and you're watching this video, you don't have AGL Majin Vegeta, you can still keep that tech unit, and then when you awaken him, he has a TUR, he turns into this unit right here. When you TUR him, he has a super attack called Final Explosion, and then he has mass damage and rare chance to stun all enemies. So just like AGL Majin Vegeta, when he's in his LR form, he does area of effect damage, so he wipes the entire board with one super attack. This one does the same thing, obviously just not as powerful. So I just want to let you guys know so that if you do use this unit, you know what you're getting rid of. All right, let's go back to Majin Vegeta. AGL Majin Vegeta, where is he? There he is. So if I click on Training Partners, you'll notice, let's get rid of Int and Fizz. If I click on Training Partners, you'll notice that the tech Majin Vegeta that's UR'd is 100%, like I said. The one that's at SSR is at 50%, and then the STR one's UR'd, so that's 100%. So I got 200% additions right here that I could use. So now what I want to do is I want to go to awaken, and show you the metals that you need in order to awaken both the STR Vegeta and the tech Vegeta so that you can use them and get them to the UR level. So unfortunately, I don't have a copy of the STR Majin Vegeta at the SSR level. So what I'm going to do is that while I list the metals you need right here for Tech Majin Vegeta, I'll list some other metals that you need off to the side so you can see what you're getting yourself into. But really quick, all you need to get this unit to the UR level is 50 Gregories, 20 Mr. Popos, 10 Bobbities, 3 North Kais, and then 1 Supreme Kai. Then as soon as you do that, it's gonna cost 1,875,000 Zenny, and then you'll Z-Awaken, and then you got yourself a plus one addition, getting that super attack on its way to 10 with your LR Majin Vegeta. So, like I said, it kinda stinks that you have to use a summonable unit, but at the end of the day, if you have AGL Majin Vegeta, you will probably never even touch the other two, so why not put them to good use and feed them into the man himself, LR Majin Vegeta. And if you can comment below and type out how many times I said Majin Vegeta in this video, I'll thumbs it up. Maybe, or the first person to count it all, I will add you to my Dawkins friends list because I think it's hilarious. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to smash that like and subscribe button if you haven't already. And I will link to all my other videos showing you guys how to get units from SA1 to SA10 during the end card or end screen of this video in about 5 seconds. Have a great day, guys. I'll see you next time.